The Bemidji Water Carnival will be back this year to celebrate the 4th of July weekend. Many of the classic events will return this summer, and there'll be some new additions as well. Reporter Betsy Moline has more.
This summer will be the 77th year for the annual Water Carnival in Bemidji. The multi-day celebration includes plenty of ways to have fun.
We have lots of events, such as the Grand Parade, the Midway Rides, and then, of course, the fireworks show.
Kickoff begins just in time for the 4th of July weekend.
Majority of the events are going to start on Thursday, July 1st at 5 p.m. We'll be opening up over in the Sanford Center parking lot with Miriam Midway, so all those rides that everybody's been waiting more than a year to go on will be back.
Last year, much of the Water Carnival was canceled due to COVID-19, but this year, as things return to normal, many of the crowd favorites are back.
And then we also have food vendors and bingo over there, and that all of those events will run.
The Grand Parade will be back this year in its classic form, with floats taking to the streets of Bemidji. But due to new outdoor dining barricades, the route will be a little different, having floats turn down 5th Street instead of 3rd. The event tent will also not be featured this year. For some events, there will be changes made to incorporate virtual options and other ways to participate at home.
We're still offering the kiddie parade, but we also have a virtual kiddie parade. So anybody who either wants to do both or only feels comfortable doing the regular or the online version can submit photos of their kids, you know, parade entries for the kiddie parade.
The winner of the virtual kid events will get to be the grand marshal of the grand parade. The bike dig will not be hosted this year, and an online coloring contest will be held instead to give away 8 bikes.
So kids, any child up to the age of 12 can go and download our coloring sheet online or find it at local businesses and turn those in, and it'll be a random draw.
The JCs are excited to bring back the celebrations to help future generations make new memories at the Water Carnival.
You know, those memories stick with you forever, and it's important for us as the JCs to continue holding this event for our community so that we have other people and families and kids who can create memories of their own.
Submissions for the virtual kiddie parade are due by June 28th. Reporting in Bemidji, Betsy Moline, Lakeland News.
And to register for virtual events or learn more about the upcoming activities, you can visit the Bemidji JCs website.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.